Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to download YouTube videos, and now let's dive right in. Now to download YouTube videos, first open up your YouTube app on your phone. And after opening your YouTube app, guys, you will be able to download any videos from YouTube that has a download button enabled on it. For example, let's open up this video and let's pause this and let's close this. And you can see, guys, there is no download button available for us on this video. So let's close this and let's try another video. And you can see, guys, on this video, the download button is available for us. If you tap on that download button, that video will be downloaded on your YouTube. So let's tap on download, and you can see, guys, the download remain available for 29 days without an internet connection. It says now, in order to find your downloaded videos on YouTube, after downloading it, tap on the U button at the bottom right corner of the screen on this interface. Tap on U, and you can see, guys, your downloaded videos will be over here where it says the downloads over here. And here we go, this is the video we had downloaded previously. And with that being done, guys, this is how you would be able to download a video from YouTube. And guys, this is how to download a video from YouTube. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.